Cynthia, hello and welcome back to my channel. In case you're new here, karibu sana, welcome. So today I'm coming live from Two Rivers Mall and they have this party. I want to, of course, challenge my partner in crime here, the one and only African traveler who came with the wrong shoes. So let's see who wins this thing. What do you have to say before you lose?
I beat you with Conte, the last game.
You guys let me win.
Yes, and the last competition we had on, what was it? The countries also beat you. So I think umekuwa customer. She's my customer.
So guys, I hope this will be a light bulb moment for somebody. If you didn't know this was in Kenya, or if you're looking for something fun to do, your family with your friends, you can come over to Max Cutting at Two Rivers Mall and enjoy and have fun. So I'll show you the prize shortly.
We're gonna two sharing those though, but one set of turtles.
Enjoy. Leave me a comment down below. In case you've not subscribed to my channel, hit that subscribe button. And if you enjoy this video, please do not forget to hit the like button. Every time you watch, always click the like button. So see you on the track shortly. We are headed to where you can see the red lines. So see you on the other side. This is the reception.
A moment. This bridge is still in the detail.
The name that you want to appear on the scoreboard.
You got it.
Oh, okay. They said I could go this way. it's still the same. So this is a changing room. Very clean. These are full girls' love mirrors. Oh, you don't change everything. Okay.
Why?
And you've sanitized them.
Why do I need to wear this?
Oh, they've been sanitized with this device, so it is safe for use. What's the name of this device? I can see there's... Oh, it's just a sanitizer for clothes. And that's the partner in crime. He's already dressed up, but the shoes are wrong. That name is what? Which size is this?
This is F, but normal medium.
It's okay.
Medium. I keep going to refreshment. I'm so excited. So they do a briefing before you go.
We also have to be using more promotions. So drive at a speed that is good for you. Be careful, have fun. And again, I'll repeat on the flags. If I show you the yellow one, I'll really slow down. Maybe it's happened on the time that I'm about to approach. And if I show you the red one, I mean you stop. Stop immediately. If I show you the green one, I mean you slow. You continue moving. The chicken that one is black and white boxes, it means they can come off the truck. You got me? You guys have fun.
Thank you.
These are the machines. These are, what do you call them?
Disposable balaclavas.
Disposable?
Balaclavas.
Yes.
Okay. It's tight!
Yeah.
Okay, we're going to the cut. Come with me. They're sanitizing fast.
I'm Max Max here, I'm Max Max here.
Mad Max.
On Mad Max.
Yeah. I am the judge.
Don't mind.
They say this.
So guys, I felt sorry to beat her twice, so I to let her drive today.
I cannot get there. I think I'm short.
No, everything will be fine.
Oh, okay.
That's okay.
Okay.
You're comfortable
now? No, I still can't. That's okay. Closer. A bit closer.
That's fine.
So for short people like me.
That's fine.
This one is new
mark. So we have cushions.
Cushions. This is the on button.
That's the switch.
For 30.
You got the bed as well?
Are you comfortable with the bed?
You comfortable?
Not the left one.
So maybe we need a cushion.
Yeah.
Okay. A cushion?
Yeah.
Okay. And this thing is gonna be here?
Yeah. Do it.
Huh? Yeah. So it appears this thing is not. It appears this thing is not made for short people like myself. Oh my god.
50 belts.
Okay. 50 belts.
Yes, come out.
Oh, I come out. Okay, I need to readjust my seat.
So somebody needs some cushion.
An extra seat for me.
Okay.
Oh, a cushion for me.
It's too tall.
My hips are freezing my feet.
So she'll be in charge.
Okay? Yes.
Okay.
Oh, I was wondering.
That's okay?
Yeah.
So what is my steering for? Mm-hmm. Are we all driving?
Okay, if you want to control, you can control by your steering. Mm-hmm. She will be controlling by the pedal.
Oh.
It determines how you want to do it.
Okay, let her do it first. Hmm? Let her do everything.
I think this thing, you know, is really good. For before you get married, you can try this and see how you're able to control together this thing.
So, who's controlling right now?
So you have unlocked for him?
Yep.
So you can take me on the left and I want to go on the right?
It's fine now.
So from my end, I can do nothing, huh?
Yeah, you can do it.
Okay, she's in control of everything.
Yes, I'm in control.
In case of anything, guys, you know who to blame. Huh?
Okay.
Yeah. So this is the on button, on and off.
This was setting. It's fine now.
Does this thing need to be closed?
Yeah, use some space for breathing. Give some space for breathing.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's it.
Okay. On and off. When I want to stop?
We shall stop it for you. Don't Just control the pedals.
Yeah. Okay.
Just control the pedals, press the steering.
They say you don't press the same pedal that one, huh?
Yeah.
But you are a driver, so sure.
Okay, let's do it.
goodness! Hey! Thrilling experience!
Oh my goodness!
Guys, that was amazing! Amazing, amazing experience! You guys are missing. You're missing a lot in life.
You should come and enjoy this.
And you can
it's in Two Rivers Mall. It's called Max.
Mad Max.
Mad Max.
Amazing.
Yes.
Yeah. Wow.
Thrilling. So guys, I hope that you've enjoyed this video.
Yeah.
If you've not subscribed, please hit the subscribe button and give this video a like. And what do you have to say? Did you enjoy?
I had mad fun.
Mad fun?
Yes.
So they provide what they promise. Mad Max.
Mad Max. See you guys on the next one.
Yeah, see you.
Thank you.
Bye.